It was just an experience that, you know, we'll never forget. My proudest moment was standing in front of the world holding the gold medal with the rest of my USA teammates.